Kiss!
And this is Kiss, the farewell tour.
Check it out, Soul Deska!
Hey! Hey, farewell tour! Eric goes to...
Thank you. Yeah. Oh yeah. Motion Picture 2001.
This for the fans. We never listened to the critics. We never listened to fashion. Kiss has never been in fashion. Kiss was not in fashion yesterday. We're not in fashion today. I promise you we're not going to be in fashion tomorrow. Fashion is for the weak. Fashion is for cowards. Fashion means you don't think for yourself. Fashion means you're always looking over your shoulder to make sure you look just like everybody else. Kiss has always been individuals, people who believed that we, if we feel right, then it's okay. We dress like this and we are Kiss because this is how we feel.
I would say for me personally, Tokyo Dome was a special show because I'd never played Tokyo Dome before. This was my first time, and it's such a famous and magnificently huge place to play. It was, you know, overwhelming, but it was a great feeling. So many people, and they really, you know, the more people, the more energy I get to play. So it was such a great exchange of electricity between fans and the band.
The farewell tour has been great. Most of the shows have been sold out, and Japan is always a fun place for me because I like to buy a lot of gadgets, and I go to all the toy stores. I ended up shipping 7 trunks home just the other day of all sorts of crazy toys and gadgets and samurai swords, you name it.
All concerts are special. Anytime we step out on stage, if there's 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 100,000 people there, it is very special. Perhaps this tour is more special because we are saying a final thank you to all the fans that have made this incredible history possible. And it is a victory for us, a victory for our fans, to be able to survive as long as we have and to stay on top. Maybe sometimes not quite on top, but the champ sometimes may go down a little. Sooner or later he wins. And we are very thankful for what we have been given. Domo arigato.
Welcome to the show, Tokyo! are beautiful. Listen.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Let me hear this. Oh yeah!
Well, all right.
Yeah! Yeah, I know you do, people.
T-shirt. We'll be right back. tell me that you're leaving, and I'm trying to understand. I had myself believing I could take it like a man. But if you gotta go, then you gotta know that it's killing me. All the things I never seem to show, gotta make you see. Girl, it's been so long. Now tell me how could it be? One of us knows, two of us don't belong. Telling me goodbye, you wanna be free, knowing that you're gonna leave me behind. I gotta make you see, gotta make you see. But I still love you.
The philosophy is, don't look to your neighbor, don't look to your religion, don't look to mom and dad, don't look to your teacher, don't look to your country to tell you who and what you are. Everything begins and ends with what makes your heart beat. The individual is the most important person. Start with yourself. Don't worry about anybody else.
I just want to say, Japanese fans, domo arigato gozaimashita. I appreciate very much your hospitality, your warmth, your graciousness, and you make me feel very, very, very special. I'm so happy and glad to be a part of this whole Kiss Farewell Tour and to be a part of your lives, because you are definitely a part of my life. Thank you.
I'd just like to thank all the fans in Japan for supporting us over the years, about 30 years now, and the Japanese fans have always been great to us, and your country has always been very hospitable, and I love the food here, I love sushi and all that stuff, that, you know, I mean, you can get in America, but it tastes better here for some reason, so I'd just like to say thank you for your support over the years, and maybe you'll see me back here with my own band in a couple of years. Who knows? Ciao. Rock and roll.
Domo arigato. I wish you all the best. You keep rocking and rolling, and I will be in your dreams. Sayonara.
Here's one you ought to know. It goes like this.
Thank you.
It goes like this.